seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself. Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for rune space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestar Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colonies? Dreams of red paint. This one over here. Come on, with me. Let's go. Come on, with me. Calvert! No! No! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got... Let's go.
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up! Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Dusty, you're up. Come on, with me. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you. What are you waiting for? Dig.
Busy. Is there anyone else to bother?
got a few more digs to go before I feel like talking to you.
How'd they sucker you to join? Balls with a fancy pamphlet?
They're ready, boss. Get back up here.
Well, we're off this rock.
It's time. You're with me. Get the readings.
Yeah, about that.
Problem?
Not if you consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after? It'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told, anyway.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
Getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong? Shouldn't we...
Would you shut up? Both of you, do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Thank you. Come on.
Come on.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold.
No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
From chef to dusty. You know, the crew still has a betting pool about which restaurant critic you must have crossed to wind up here. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Easy there, high flyer. Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out. Don't go having an experience on me. You'll walk it off. More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil. Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah. Whoa,
come
you
on.
Don't look good.
Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. airlock. Put your helmet on. Client is here. Let's go. Once we sell that rock, we can start packing up. Hey, you did a good job, all right? Argos needs people like you. Now let's go.
Hey, you all right? Maybe don't do any heavy lifting for a while?
Client is here. Let's go. Once we sell that rock, we can start packing up. Hey, you did a good job, all right? Argos needs people like you. Now let's go. Client is here. Let's go.
You all right? Need some coffee or something? Got a packet around here somewhere.
Once we sell that rock, we can start packing up.
Set mine on Bindi, right?
Kazal, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? All right. A little disappointing, not gonna lie, but reveling in the weird of space isn't everyone's idea of a good time. I get it.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Thank you.
course. Hey, you did good there. Kept your head.
Now that was some fine work on the pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions? You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now.